Okay, first part of our pomodoro sauce. Pomodoro sauce is onions. I'm gonna cook this against maybe for 2 minutes, then put garlic. I just put the garlic in. I think it's too hot because the then lower. Yeah. I'll lower. I'll just put in this pot, the Monte tomato sauce basically. This is the cheaper version, so you can use better Parmesan and tomatoes, but this will work. Cook this for about 3 minutes and let it simmer and all the flavors are combined. And I'm gonna put parsley and coriander. In go my head. This is the key part. I put in the pasta and I just took it out from the bowl. I put some pasta water so it's not too dry. Now I'm gonna cook it with Parmesan cheese and I'll top it later on. The sauce should get nice and thick with the cheese. This is the final result. I just put in actually a lot of Parmesan cheese. So the sauce is nice and thick and time to cook. You want to get this type of thickness. So the cheese and the pasta water will actually combine the two. You'll do this and you'll do this.